It's been about 30 seconds and all the water absorbed. So I'm going to add another 2 ounces, or actually another maybe ounce. And I forgot to mention, I put the KitchenAid bowl and beater in the oven just to warm it up so that when I put this in there, it doesn't make it stay cold. I'm just smashing the parts down just to try to get it melted. And I will return.